Alright, so we're back with some more Persona 3, and to finish off the doors here in Vision Quest, we're going to go ahead and do the power door. Now, the power door is probably the more annoying, maybe even the, arguably the most annoying of the doors. The general idea behind this battle is to line up all the Shadow's weaknesses, so that way you can down all of them at the same time and do an all-out attack. Which we might do once or twice throughout this video, but we did it the much harder way. These guys are going to power charge. They will hit you every so often, but realistically, you're not too concerned about it, especially if you have... especially if you end up getting the all-out attacks, this fight can become very quick. Unfortunately, we did it the harder way in this video, aka... it took us a little bit longer, but yeah, generally what you're looking for here is physical attacks. And something you also might notice is that Sanjiro is actually a member in this fight, who, you guess it, specializes in physical attacks. So that probably should have been the clue that I had used more physical attacks more than I actually did. You definitely do not want to use Raphael. I believe they're immune to the charm status effect, and putting up a mirror of any kind is just going to heal these guys. They don't use magic, but I believe they may end up using the 9999 Megidolon insta-kill, so definitely don't do that. Now, I don't know specifically what these guys start off with, but realistically, if you can figure out their weakness, you can knock down all three at the same time, do a all-out attack. You'll probably have to do multiple, but realistically, if you're able to switch all of their weaknesses to the same kind, hit them all at once, and then do an all-out attack, maybe... three times at max you'll kill these guys, but we did this a much harder way of using our break skills and then just having people like Mitsuru and Yukari just dumb damage onto them with our main character. So you can use magic, but I would definitely recommend physical. Now you might see there that it says the atmosphere changed. Basically what that means is their weaknesses change. So if you just did damage for them with, like, Pierce, then they could potentially change it to their weakness being weak to Strike or something instead. So you pretty much have a 1 in 3 chance of essentially figuring out which one is weak to what. They're all basically immune to magic, hence why we use the break skills. But yeah, the general idea is switch all their weaknesses so that all three of them have the same weakness at the same time, knock them down, and then go ahead and dunk on them. Unfortunately, we did it the much harder way, so I'm just going to go ahead and let that play out now that I gave you guys the general idea of the strategy. And see, well, you know, if you're like us and... you want to do it the hard way? Well, here you go.
That's the way. Yeah. this. What a tough bastard.
Yukari-chan is seriously hurt!
This should be interesting.
Hang in there! working.
Be careful. Shinjiro Senpai is back.
Hang in there. That.
Down.
one. Don't let your guard down.
Ready for this? Physical attacks are out.
I command thee! Hang in there!
Attacks are out. Oh! Attacks are out.
This ends now. Hang in there.
I'll scan the target.
I command thee!
Yeah! This thing won't get... Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Attacks are out.
This ends now. Hang in there.
finish it off.